Yeah.
Ready? Racers jumped at a pretty good line, dropping back with May and Song on set and down, also getting back there with Rebetto Ajou and also Sarah Darling, who shot up. The top rank favourite began well around to the lead. Big Sky second outside of Logan Kiff, and they're followed by Rosita Fortland, see that. They're followed by Rebetto Ajou, May and Song and Sarah Darling, last of all, about 8 minutes off the lead. As they travel off that top turn and go past the 8 to be the mark of its moon shiner. Out by 2 to 3 ranks to Joseph Gift, who's on the inside of King Kai. 2 ranks back forth is Rosette, they're followed by Plan C. Gibbet I do in Mayor Son racing together. 3rd last and 2nd last respectively. And Sarah Carney is back last of all coming to the side. They go past the 500 meter mark and Butler gives us a breather in front moon shiner. And it's out by 2 to 3 ranks. Second the inside is Token Gift. They're followed by Plan C coming to the outside. King Kai is in the centre. Then Gibbet I do from well back in the field. Then came Rosette. Well back, Sarah Carney and Mayor Son is last of all. It's breaking up. They come out past the 250. It's moon shiner out by 3 lengths. Token Gift second. They're followed by Gibbet I do to the outside. But inside the 100 meter mark, it's all moon shiner. From Gator Road. Butler's Road and absolute three that was recorded by 5. Gibbet I do second. Token Gift third. Moonshiner will be the winner. As Butler gave it every possible struggle that Butler's able to dictate terms to suit himself, gave the freedom and the gun in the side of our food off the corner. Had a big lead when they straightened up. You bet I do, and so it was quite hard. But to no avail, and the Moonshiner was able to go home an easy winner here at the last. Trained by Jared Wheelow. And congratulations to the syndicate of owners. Was able to get the class B. A free race, they call it, because it's still a class one galloper, Moonshiner, and Butler was able to steer it home accordingly. You bet I do try hard to take a gift, but to no avail, Moonshiner, too good for them here in the last.